everybody. My name is Eli G, and welcome back to another episode of the Survival Games, SG Heroes on the Hive Surfer, not the Survival Games. I'm a dum-dum. I actually managed to get that stuff still, even though I started the recording really, like, right as it started, but I still managed to get everything in that crate. That's pretty cool. So, yeah, this is SG... Wait, is this SG Heroes? Yeah, this is SG Heroes. Because I know because, well, number one, I started with a wooden sword. You don't start with a wooden sword in the, Survival Games. And also in the Survival Games, there's, like, this, there's this little, like, info bar off to the right-hand side of the screen. So, there you go. There you go. Alright, well, we're already doing really good off the bat. We got an iron helmet and golden leggings. Ooh, a golden chest plate. Thank you for the gifts, kind person who left that there. I wonder why you'd leave that there. I mean, golden chest plate's pretty good. I don't really understand why you'd just, like, leave it there. Hello there, sir. How you doing? Alright. Yeah, I mean, I don't have, you can't kill, I mean, I don't have boots, I guess I don't have boots. I was rushing in to kill that guy, then I realized that, you know, I can't kill people in the warm-up of the SG Heroes, the looting period. So, ooh, nice, that's pretty good, that's a bit better than golden pants. Very good. And, okay. Hey, Potato, let's see if this building has been looted yet. If I could get, like, an iron chest plate, or just iron... Even if I just got iron boots, that'd be pretty cool. Just iron it. Just watch me get, like, iron helmet, which I already have. Just watch that be the one thing that I get. Alright. Let's go. Obviously, yeah, at the end of this is a spawn crate. In case you don't know, this... Inside this building, there's a spawn crate. It has some good stuff in it. Well, it's not guaranteed to have good stuff, but it has the possibility of having... Really good stuff. It doesn't look like anyone has been in here before. And, okay, flint and steel, I'll take it. It didn't give me any armor, but, you know, that flint and steel is still pretty awesome. Alright, there's also some other crates in here that aren't spawn crates, but you can just get them anyways. Alright. When the crates respawn, spawn crates don't actually become spawn crates again. They just become regular crates. So, it's not a priority to, like, you know, get back in here when they respawn. I'll just get the ones that are, like, outside here or something. So, alright. TNT, ooh. Not bad at all. We're doing really good, guys. We are actually doing really good. Alright, I believe. So I think we'll be doing good in the arena deathmatch. Ooh, got some stuff there. Got some more stuff. If I get some sticks, if I get a stick and another iron ingot. If I can get another iron ingot, which is very possible since there's plenty of crates left in this area. Then I could definitely make an iron sword, so there's still plenty of crates left that I can get, so don't panic, just, panic, everyone panic, everybody panic. Okay, there's one more crate, one more possibility, crap. Alright, whatever, we're still doing, oh, there was another one right there I could have gotten. Ooh, this looks like it's gonna be a tough fight, but let's eat some cake. There you go. Cake has been eaten. Alright, well, this looks like it's gonna be a tough fight, but I have TNT and I have flint and steel. And, so what we'll do is that we'll light him on fire. I don't want him to see that I actually have the flint and steel, though. We'll light him on fire, then we'll use the TNT for things. Alright, cool. Then blow up. Then, you're probably very damaged right now, because you're flint sealed and you were directly hit by TNT, so how could it get better than that? You know? How could it? Just how? Please explain. You gotta explain these things to me. There we go. See, guys, just knowing how to use certain tools can really change the tide of a battle. Give me the boots. I got the boots. Okay, good. I got the boots. Very nice. Ooh, I can make an iron sword as well. Very nice. Thank you, person. So, I know I've said before that Minecraft PvP is, like, really simple, and it really just comes down to armor. But, you know, when you can use TNT and flint and steel effectively, then it... Not necessarily, you know? You can actually do lots of good things with, just... Not a lot of good stuff. With dish tools, I mean, I picked up all the stuff with the last thing. So you have nothing. Quite curious how you actually survived the 1v1. Maybe you just got the odd placement. How many people are in this game again? Alright, I got credited for that kill, though. Ooh. Okay. There you go. Get in fire. You're really... Oh, he overshot the... He overshot the water. That's hilarious. That's funny. Alright. There's another guy chasing me. This guy right here. I do want to kill this guy. It's my destiny. Give me some cake. I didn't even eat the cake. Dude. First of all, you gotta stop chasing me. That's just what you have to do. Okay, there we go. I'm glad we could agree. Eat some cake. Very good. There's another guy. Please don't kill me. Oh gosh. I'm just a guy who's trying to survive. I don't wanna quarrel with. Oh gosh! I see a diamond sword and everything. Oh gosh. Spooky, scary skeletons. Okay. Crap! That guy's chasing me. Okay, got flint seal though. Flint seal's good, I think. It is good. That's good. Flint seal. I gave it 3 thumbs up. Why 3? Why not 3? 3, I mean, last time I checked, you don't have 3 thumbs. I do. I never told you guys that, but I actually do have 3 thumbs. I've been withholding this information from you this whole time. I've cheated you. I've cheated all of you and you didn't even notice. Yeah, that's not even my joke. That's a JonTron's joke. Alright, come on. Come on. Get that on fire. There we go.
Oh! Run! Run! Run!
Crap. He's using his bow. How is he shooting so fast? Like, how did he shoot that in such rapid succession? Well, I'm screwed. Rip in peace. One hit's gonna murder me. Rip. 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 Rip.
Oh, gosh. Just fight each other. They're fighting each other.
I have, like, no armor, though, so does it even matter? I don't think it does. Oh, gosh. We're going in. Oh, man. I should have waited for them. Oh, well. I probably would have died anyways. That's a good game. I'll say GG. No, wait. Don't press title. Respawn. Why did I press title screen? Respawn. And now it's all laggy. Now I can't say GG. See, game. I tried to be nice. Now you're not responding. I tried. I really tried. But it was all your fault. Alright, so that was a pretty good episode, though. So I hope you guys have enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!
Hey! Thanks for watching my video. If you want to watch the previous video that I've made, you can click the video on the left. If you want to watch the next video that I've made, you can click the video on the right. If my next video is already uploaded by the time you watch this, that is.
Alright, well, you're killing each other, so... Uh-huh. Batman.
Oh, gosh!
Well, you're damaged.